What's up, brothers and sisters? Thank you for joining us for this installment of Cannabis Infused Yoga. This practice was inspired by yoga with Kassandra and her 40-minute lunar practice. Now, I found a much shorter 15-minute one that touches on the same salutations, and I'm going to share that with you today. But first, as you know, this is a joint effort between Vapexhale and Can Athlete and CBG Genetics. So today we're going to microdose with a little bit of Trinity 2.0. All right. And for those of you so inclined, a happy 420, brothers and sisters. And with that, I'll see you on the mat.
Starting Shavasana to the top of your mat, ankles, hips, and shoulders in alignment, allowing the backs of the shoulders to fall away from the ears. Gently closing the eyes as you bring the hands together in front of the heart, thumbs pressing gently against the chest. Taking a moment to tune in here, noticing the sensations in the body and bringing a micro bend to your knees. Bring your awareness to your mouth and envisioning a full moon there, allowing the light and energy to flow throughout all four limbs of the body, warming you from the inside out, providing energy. And as you continue to tune in to this awareness, watching as the full moon rises through the roof of your mouth, towards the back of your head at a point called Bindu. Maintaining this awareness as you begin to cultivate an intention, something that you would like to manifest in your life, starting here on your mat. Gently opening the eyes, the gaze a few inches in front of you, and inhaling the arms all the way up for a full moon salute, index fingers together, and exhale, folding forward, Uttanasana. Inhale, halfway lift, hands to the shins, and exhale, placing the palms on the earth, stepping the right foot back into low lunge, Anjaneyasana. As you bend into the left knee to deepen the stretch, reach the fingertips towards the moon, opening up the heart and the throat chakra. And exhale, as you frame the left foot, stepping it back, three legs off. Inhale, coming forward, knee to nose. Exhale, pressing back, three-legged dog. Coming forward, knee to nose. Pausing as the shoulders stack over the wrist, sliding the left knee over towards the right and extending that leg as you shift your weight into the left palm and open it up for fallen triangle. Using the right arm to make three full moon circles. And after your third rotation, bringing the shoulders to square the front of your mat. Inhaling, left leg high, three-legged dog. Exhale, opening it up to the left side, rotating the left ankle, and either staying here or dropping it to the outside edge of the mat and coming into wild thing on the other side. Taking three full moon circles with the left side this time. Pulling belly into spine. And after that third rotation, coming back, shoulders square towards the front of your mat, three-legged dog, and exhale, downward facing dog. Walk out your dog from left to right, clearing that side and the pathways as you prepare for the other side. When you're ready, inhaling the right leg high, three-legged dog, exhale, knee to nose. Inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, knee to nose. Pausing here, top of a push-up. Sliding the right knee towards the left and extending it underneath the left arm as you shift the weight. Opening it up to the other side. Three full rotations, full moon circles here. And after that third rotation, coming back, square the shoulders towards the front of your mat. closed. Third eye is the last point of contact. Beginning to decide what you would like to let go of. Something that no longer serves you and allowing it to roll down the shoulders. Leaving the four corners of your mat. Surrendering here to the earth. Choosing one more thing you would like to see change in your life. While letting it go. Feeling the weight of the earth here beneath your palms. And knowing that you are exactly where you are supposed to be in this moment. Bringing the hands together at the back of the neck. Another moment here to gratitude to manifest your full moon cycle. Bringing the hands in 11 in front of you, forearms meet the mat as you slide the chest forward, coming on to the tops of the feet and the palms. Four points of connection with the mat as you inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, bringing the hips up and back, downward facing dog. Lifting the heels as you bend the knees and gaze forward, arriving at the top of your mat however you like. Halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, pressing through the balls of the feet to come all the way up. Full moon salute. And on the exhale, bringing the hands to the base of the back, preparing for a gentle back bend and heart opener. So as you inhale to lift the chest, lengthen the spine, use the palms at the base of the back to allow that gaze to follow, finding the spot on the ceiling, in the sky. Opening up the throat chakra here. And exhale, activating the core to come all the way up to Tadasana. We're going to eagle wrap by bringing the left arm under. Palms together in front of the nose. Elbows at shoulder height and lifting.
Well, there you have it, brothers and sisters, a very short but sweet intensive lunar yoga practice. Once again, thank you for joining us here on Cannabis Infused Yoga. We'll see you next time. Namaste.